Michelle hindi pa tapos ang laban. Si Miss Makati Michelle Marquez di ang representative ng ating bansa for Miss Universe 2023 dahil siya ang kinoronahang Miss Universe Philippines 2023 last Saturday at the Mall of Asia Arena. Pinabilib ni Michelle ang mga judges sa kanyang winning answer during the question and answer segment. Ang tanong sa kanya ay, recently, the Department of Tourism has adopted a new brand and campaign, "We give the world our best. For you, what is the best that we can offer to the rest of the world? Why do you consider it so?" Sagot ni Michelle, "I firmly believe that the best natural resource that the Philippines has is us Filipinos. We are the true heart and soul of the Philippines with the way we are hospitable, with our warm smiles, and we are the reason why the world keeps coming back for more. No matter where the universe takes me, I'll always be proud to call the Philippines my home. And no matter what happens, I will always be proud to call myself Pinoy," Michelle answered. Ilang oras matapos ang pageant ay nag-tweet si Michelle na obviously ay very happy sa kanyang pagkakapanalo. "Yes, di pa talaga tapos dahil lalaban si Michelle sa Miss Universe 2023 na gaganapin sa El Salvador and hopefully ay maiuwi niya ang corona."